Hello everyone, welcome to Vanessa Classes. Students, today I'll teach you a lesson, and the lesson from Vihaya, lesson number 8, Reach for the Top. And this is part 1, chapter related to Santosh Yadav. Students, always keep remember one thing, the person who does hard work in his or her life always get success. In the same manner, we see that here the chapter is related to Santosh Yadav, and she was the only girl. You see, woman, not only the girl, but woman in the world who has scaled Mount Everest twice was born in a society where the birth of a son was regarded as a blessing and a daughter. Where the birth of a son was regarded as a blessing in comparison to daughter, and daughter they don't consider good, and they consider daughter as a curse, and they don't welcome daughter. So in that particular time period, we see that when her mother was expecting Santosh, a traveling holy man giving her his blessing, assumed that she wanted a son. But to everyone's surprise, the unborn child grandmother who was standing close by told him that they did not want a son. The holy man was also surprised. So here we used to see that Santosh got born and she was a baby girl. And Santosh was born the sixth child in a family with 5 sons and a sister. We see 5 brothers, and she was born in a small village of Yoniawas of Rewari district of Haryana. So we see that this girl was given the name Santosh, which means contentment. But Santosh was not always content with her place in the traditional way of life, and she began her life in terms of her own. And where other girls, we see that they used to wear the traditional Indian dresses, Santosh preferred shorts. Looking back, and she says that basically it's my life, and it's my life how I have to live. It is my particular way. And you see, Santosh's parents were affluent. They were very rich also, landowners who could afford to send their children to the best school, even to the country's capital, New Delhi, which was quite close by this particular place of Rewari. But in the line prevailing custom in the family, Santosh had to wait to do with the local village school. So Santosh's life started from that particular school, which is in the locality of Santosh where she used to live. So we see that at 16, most of the girls in her village used to get married, and there was a pressure on Santosh also. When Santosh reached at this particular age, that she also got married, and marriage was early. It was the last thing on her mind, but Santosh was very much determined, and Santosh decided that basically I'm not going to marry right now as per the custom of this place. And she decided that I have to do something, and she threatened her parents also that she would never marry if she did not get a proper education. You see that she wanted that I'll be an educated girl also. And she left home and got herself enrolled in a school in Delhi where her parents refused to pay for her education. And she politely informed them of her plan to earn money by working part-time to pay her school fees also. And after that, we see the parents, they became willing, and they said that basically you can take education also, wishing always to study a bit more. And with her father slowly getting used to her urge for more education also, and we see that she joined Maharani College and got a room in Kasturba Hostel. Santosh remember Kasturba Hostel phase, Aravali Hills. From there, she used to see that in front of her hostel, hills were there of Aravali, and she watched villagers from that particular place going to that villages, and after that, they vanished from that particular place. And one day, she decided to check it also. And she said that I found nobody except a few mountaineers. And she reached there. She requested those people that may I join your company also, and they said that yes, you can. And there was no looking back, determined young girl. And from that particular time period, we see the journey of success of Santosh Yadav. It started, and she saved money and enrolled in a course of Uttarkashi Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. My college semester in Jaipur was to end in April, but it ended on the 19th of May. And you will be surprised that I was supposed to be Uttarkashi in the 21st, and I did not get go back. Instead, I had stayed for training also. So even at the particular summertime period, we see that she did not go to her home, but she stayed forward well for training also, because in her life she wanted to do something. And Santosh went on expedition every year, and her climbing skill, we see that it matured rapidly, and she developed a remarkable attitude also. And like this way, we see the culmination of her hard work sincerely came in the year in 1992, just 4 years after she had slyly asked the Aravali mountaineers if she could join them also. And we see her climbing skill, physically fitness, mental strength impressed her seniors, and all the people who are the seniors of her, when they watched this type of enthusiasm in Santosh, they were very much surprised and astonished also. And during 1992, Everest mission Santosh Yadav provided special care to a climber who lay dying at South Kolm, and she was unfortunately unsuccessful in saving her. However, she managed to save another climber, Mohan Singh. So within 12 months, Santosh found herself a member of an Indo-Nepalese woman expedition that invited her to join, and she has scaled Everest a second time. So keep remember, 2 times she has scaled Mount Everest also. And we see that the Indian government bestowed upon her on one of the nation's top honor, and that is was Padma Shri. So describing her feeling when she was literally on the top of the world, Santosh has said, "It took some time for the enormity of the moment to sink in, but I unfurled the Indian tricolor and I am very much happy. The Indian flag was flying on the top of the world. It was truly a spiritual moment. I felt proud to be an Indian." So we see students here. In the last, he says, "But when I was coming back, I brought 500 kilograms of garbage from the Himalayas." So this was the chapter. So always keep remember, we should keep on doing the hard work. Success will be yours. Thank you.